that's actually really good that your arm is hanging down and not bouncing much. You can do this yourself. In Korea, they actually use scraping as like a beauty tool. Mm. They everything is a beauty tool.
Yeah.
They even cup the face for beauty.
Ooh.
Just how it feels.
Do what? Oh, it seems like you just puffy red marks all over your face.
Oh, okay.
Like, that's one of those you couldn't go back to work after it's done, I wouldn't think.
That's not too bad. You've got a little bit of that crunchiness. You're actually really good here.
Very odd that you hear your skin, but hey.
Well, that's actually the fibrosis that you're hearing. Yeah, I guess it could be weird to have someone work on you and just hear all that. That's good. That's what I'm looking for. Well, that is all excellent. You don't seem to have a lot of inflammation going on. Well, stab you in the eye.
I got two of them.
I have a feeling that someone who works on a farm, you probably need depth perception. Musk on this side, at least with the arm. The chest seems similar, but you have more of that fibrosis on the side. That's intense. That is excellent. I will not have to torture you here much.
It is Sunday, the day of thanks. Mm-hmm.
and do that a little bit better. You arch up a little bit here, and that's because you're trying to get the range of motion in your shoulder. Just relax. Good. Okay, now what I'm going to have you do is you're going to go up to here and you're going to go all the way down, all the way back and forward, nice and slow.
And then there's that release after it that just feels so good.
Mm-hmm. It makes it worth it. You're like, you're not the one who went through.
Right. At least there's no blood.
Yeah. Keep your blood to yourself. There's a reason I did not go into nursing. I cannot stand the sight of blood. I have three phobias: blood, heights, and lightning. Here. And just relax. I charge people who help me extra. I should start saying that. That's what I do. Every time you try to help me, that's an extra dollar.
Like an Airbnb fee.
Mm-hmm.
We don't accept tips, but we do have Airbnb fees.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. You ordered a clean sheet? Oh.
Well, by Texas law.
You have to provide one. Doesn't say you don't have to charge for it.
That's true. Makes sense. I was having issues with this latissimus dorsi on the other side when you were on your stomach.
Damn, not latissimus dorsimus, or whatever you just said.
Yeah, latissimus dorsi.
Okay.
It's the muscle that guys, you know, spend their whole life in the gym trying
to make big.
Yeah, so they look like they have wings.
Flared back, yeah. Your customer I'm trying to bring in Sunday has definitely it flared back.
Mm-hmm. Did it pretty good, but I just want to make sure, like, oh, I love that. That's perfect.